Another point for Japan is scored. This is also for you, OCG. And hell yeah, another point because Japanese knockout artist Juji Wakamatsu, who recently lost to Demetrius Johnson, bounced back with the biggest win in ONE Fighting Championship following a first round knockout over Team Lakai's Gary Eustachio at One Dawn of Heroes Friday night at the Mall of Asia Arena in Pasay, Manila, Philippines. After feeling each other out in the opening round, Wakamatsu landed a monstrous right straight that sent the former ONE Flyweight World Champion from Baguio crashing to the canvas. He followed up with another punch, which immediately prompted the referee to stop the contest at the 1:59 mark of round 1. It was Eustachio's first knockout defeat, dropping his record to 27 while Wakamatsu improved to 11-4. What a great victory for Juji Wakamatsu. Amazing performance.